got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it. That unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. What you see on your screen is simply a copy and paste of a conversation that I just had with an anonymous individual after posting the chemtrail video here in New Hampshire. Well, you can see I've left their name out. I have left my name for my responses, but I've left their name out, but they had a wonderful idea. And I'll just have a side note. This is the essence of Anonymous right here, an idea that leads to action. And I'd like any of you to consider this possible opportunity to become an infiltrator and get hard evidence against the chemtrailing industry. This person left out specific details. Again, we've only ever met online, but they come from other sources that are credible, and well, I think it's a great idea. Even if it's a setup, we'll turn it around and use it for good, you see. So it doesn't really matter, does it? It's all about the game and how you play it, okay? And we're going to play it our way, because whether they know it or not, we run this shit now. We do. They brought us all together to trap us and then said, oh, fuck, what are we going to do now that they're all together? Okay, anyway, Kevin, this is the fueling company I work for. Look to see if they are in your area. If you meet the qualifications, apply for a fueler position. They are needing fuelers really bad. But if they call you, then you can ask hard questions, as I was able to do. They will just think of you as learning. That's an outstanding idea. And hey, almost all of us could use a little job, right? Extra income, new position. ASIG.com, I'll put the link below. You'll see that they're linked to a corporate conglomerate, Lax Fuel out of LA. Anyway, if you do your research, I only started to, but I wanted to present the idea. And then rather than doing years and years of endless research, then you could just, you know, inadvertently get photos, lists of chemicals added to fuel, any pertinent information like that, and you could email it to me and nobody would ever know who you are. Anyway, you see my response. Thanks, friend. I may use your idea to post via YouTube. Maybe we can get many infiltrators. You will remain anonymous unless you say otherwise. Copy. I have been doing the infiltration tactic for many years. I have been blessed to be able to hold these positions and get a chance to ask many questions. I'll give you a name to look up. The name was given to me by a 32-degree Freemason who trusted me enough to tell me a few things. The name is Murdoch, which obviously I instantly Googled just to get an idea. And according to Mesopotamian mythology, Murdoch was a Babylonian sky god who created the earth and sky from the body of the great dragon. And according to the information that was given to me, this Murdoch has more control over things that are going on now than many people believe. And I didn't really understand if he's referring to this mythological god or if there was somebody in the Masons that goes by the name of Murdoch who thinks he's a god. Either case, irrelevant for me, the base idea was the same. You can get a list of employment opportunities at ASIG.com, and any of you that are looking for work and haven't been a heavy activist online where these people are going to research you and know that you're out to get them, because they are very wise. We have to be, see, if I applied for this job, it's... No, one Google of the name and you're denied, Mr. Allen. We don't like your kind. But if you haven't been loud and proud and you haven't been doing as much as you think you should, this might be a great way to not only get a good-paying job, but to take a bite out of the machine without anybody knowing it. Much love. Many, many thanks. And remember, every damn one of us are anonymous at one time or another, or we do have the ability to be. I'll see you soon.